is Shelly from Campout RV, and the part I have is a wheel chock lock. It's a chock it and lock it. You just place the two together over your tire. Adjust it. Lock it in play. Chock's there. The trailer doesn't go anywhere. There you go.